What's up, YouTube? This is CyberFallen, and welcome to my brand new series, The Duel Diary. This is a weekly series where I, CyberFallen, will duel against you, the online Yu-Gi-Oh! Community, using some of my favorite decks. In today's episode, I'll be featuring my Dynamis deck, a great new archetype that drops in the Breakers of Shadow booster pack coming out in January 2016. So without further ado, let's get this duel started. As I was saying, the Dynamis archetype is pretty cool. It's a rank 5, rank 4 spam deck. And because it's rank 5 and machine type, which I love, you're able to spam Cyber Dragons, or not Cyber Dragons, Cyber Nova, which means you can spam Cyber Dragon Infinity, which also comes out in Breakers of Shadow. And looks like I'm playing against spellbooks. Should be interesting. Really interesting now. I don't know of any spellbooks that play poly. Let's see. Spellbook Shadals, okay. Alright, let's see if I can get that infinity out. Special, Nova. Then special infinity. Then let's absorb his shit all. Okay. Then I will normal summon and activate the scale battle phase. It's a Falco. We'll go ahead and attack it. Now the cool thing about Dynamis Terra is when I destroy a monster, I get to search another Dynamis card, not just a monster. So with that, I'll go ahead and search my charge, which is a great search spell for Dynamis. Then main phase 2, play Solemn Notice, another great card that comes out, Breakers of Shadow. And he surrendered. Okay. I guess I'm going first. Start. Got double Terra. I'll summon Terra. Set warning and end my turn. Oh, wonderful. Magispectors. One of my favorite decks to go up against. Is that it? I was expecting a swarm. Nice. This is a new Dynamis field spell. Pretty much acts as a forbidden lands for all Dynamis monsters. So now I can run over that cat. I was about to say fox. Yes. Let's go ahead and search charge. And then attack directly. Main phase 2. Set MST. Set limiter. And I'm just going to go ahead and pass. Centric Archfiend. Destroy my limiter. Raccoon. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and just destroy your scale. Oh, you're gonna destroy yourself. And I'm going to stop that. Man, if I had my limiter, I would have been able to win this turn. Let's see, normal summon. Activate my charge. Go ahead and get a... Where's... There we go, Ceratops. Special Ceratops, and let's just go ahead and attack directly. Not a bad hand. Let's go ahead and do the upstart. Ceratops. What's that? Go ahead and activate the field spell. Then... Alright, let's go ahead and activate. Charge. Search out another... Where are we? Ceratops. Then we'll go ahead and normal Plesios. And especially Ceratops. And set Torrential. Now, Plesio has a pretty cool effect that for every Dynamis card you control, your opponent's monsters lose 100 attack and defense. And it's not just your monsters, it includes the spell cards as well. Wound Karibo. I haven't seen him for a while. Oh, rank 10 trains. This should be fun. I don't think I've played rank 10 trains with this deck yet. That could be a warning. I'm gonna go ahead and attack first. Then I'll end my turn. Actually, main phase 2 first. Then activate. And set. Now, the cool thing about all the Dynamis cards is when they're in their pendulum zones, they can protect each other from spell effects, trap effects, destruction effects in general. I'll go ahead and attack him again. No need to overcommit. Rainbow Karibo. He's two. Hidden Armory. I don't think he lost an equip spell yet. Going for the big play then. Okay. I see what he did there. Yes. Protects it from destruction. I forgot it gets to attack twice. Go ahead and activate Upstart. Solemn Note is nice. Then I will activate my charge. Let's see, I have my 3, my 6. Go ahead and get the other 6. And Pendulum Summon. Set my scales. Pendulum Summon Rex. The strongest of all the Dynamist. Then set notice and MST. Oh, Gradles. This should be interesting. Let's go ahead. Save it. And then the blind MST. Let's go ahead and hit the first card he set. Cradle Split. And the instant fusion. Oh, I need to attack directly still. I really wanted to summon Infinity. Okay, I will do nothing then since he surrendered. Okay. Let's go ahead. Can't really set up my scale at all. And normal summon. Then special. And in my turn. Burning this. All right, nice, compulse. Alrighty. Don't know if I want to use that. I guess I'll have to use his ability. Which is actually a pretty cool ability for Stegosaurus. Whenever another pendulum monster I control battles, I can immediately after damage calculation, destroy both battling monsters. You can tap directly now. Green, green. Another virtual. I'm assuming another virtual. Yep. But that's going to be a big nope. Alrighty, upstart. Let's see what I can get with that. Another cyber dragon. Can't really use that right now, so I'll just attack directly. This is not looking good for me. Not looking good at all. Yeah. Now he's just going for the overkill. Acid Golem. Why would he do that? Oh, either way. I lose. Oh well, no deck can be perfect. Otherwise that would be broken. Really broken. But that's it for today, YouTube. Hope you guys enjoyed the duels. I most certainly did. Dynamis is going to be probably the deck I'll be playing a lot once the set drops. And remember to like, comment, and subscribe. If you saw any misplays, or if you have any suggestions on how I can improve my deck, let me know down in the comments below. I will see you guys next time. Later, YouTube.